Hello, welcome to the first week of the pre-university calculus course. Do you remember this from our course promotion video?
The World Solar Challenge. A race for cars using only solar power to cross Australia. Racing 3,000 kilometers from Darwin to Adelaide. Students of the Delft University of Technology built the Nuna 7 and won this world championship of solar cars. How are mathematics like calculus important to building a winning car?
The students of the Nuance Solar team have a clear challenge. Design a solar car that can drive the long distance as fast as possible using only the sun as a power source. This is what we would call a real-world problem. In terms of energy, you want to build a car that maximizes power input and minimizes power loss.
The first step with such a problem or challenge is analysis. You try to break down the question in smaller and more specific questions like, how much power can you harvest from the sun? What is the influence of power losses like air friction, roll friction, and battery loss? Here starts the modeling cycle that is used in science, design, and engineering. You have a real-world problem and you try to reformulate it in terms of a mathematical model. A mathematical model describes the relation between the different parameters that are of influence in this real-world problem. Such relations are described by mathematical functions. Just a small example of such relations. The power input of the Nuna car is described by a function relating the efficiency of the solar cells, the area of the solar cells, the height of the sun, and other quantities. Power loss depends on roll and air friction, which both depend on speed and other parameters, and loss of electrical power. Once you modeled your problem in terms of functions, you can start making calculations. This often involves solving equations, in particular if you try to find an optimal situation. For example, what is the highest speed the Nuna car can attain given certain weather conditions? After solving the mathematical questions, you have to interpret the results to predict how a design or phenomenon will work in real life. And ultimately, you will have to test your predictions and see whether they are correct or whether you need another or more refined model.
This cycle of mathematical modeling is used in medicine, economics, science and engineering to tackle real-world problems. Think of questions like, what is the optimum dose for this medicine? How can you maximize the profit of your company? How can you design a thrilling roller coaster ride? How can you reduce energy consumption?
In particular, it shows how important it is to have a thorough understanding of mathematics if you want to be a scientist or engineer. This starts with the understanding of the building blocks of any model, mathematical functions.
In the first 2 weeks of this course, we will review the standard functions like polynomials, exponential functions, and trigonometric functions. You will have lots of opportunity to practice with these functions, their properties, and their applications. Have fun!